Hi! On this video, we're going to go through the steps solving the fatal error when updating Joomla from versions 3.0 or 3.1 to Joomla 3.2. This is a problem I've encountered with one of my Rocket theme templates. However, when researching on the internet for the problem, I found that a lot of people were having the same issue with different templates. This is the template's front end and the back end. So everything began when I decided to update to Joomla 3.2. Let's update now. Install update. So this is what we get, a blank screen, and we can no longer access the front end or the back end. On other browsers, we might get a 500 error. Let me show you. The next thing we need to do is display errors on Joomla. For that, we go to the website folder and we open the configuration file. Let's use TextEdit, where it says public error reporting. We change it to maximum. Save. And then refresh again. Now it's telling us that we have an error on the Remember.php file. And on the back end, same thing. So what we need to do now is follow the path. So we go to Plugins, System, Remember, and remember.php. So what we do, we change the name of this file to old and refresh the page. Now we have access to our backend. Now to solve the issue with this file, we need to go to Extensions, Extension Manager, Database. Now we hit the fix button and repair the database. And what we need to do is go to the remember file and rename it to .php. Now when we refresh the site, everything is fine again. We'll refresh the backend. However, it's giving us another error here. It's telling us the database is not up to date. Well, we know it's up to date, but when we look at the schema version here, it seems to have a mismatch type error here. One has the date, the other one doesn't have the date. I suppose that's what the problem is. Let's find out. Let's go to the database on MySQL. Open it, hit OK, our database, it's my website here. And we go to schemas, open it, and let's change this one, let's edit it to 3.2.3 and take the date out, hit go. Fantastic. Now we refresh the backend. And that's it. Problem solved.